Is there a way to move an entire tool from one project to another? I'm reorganizing some of my Basecamp projects, and I need to move an existing card table over to a different project without building again from scratch.
We hear you, Matt. So we've added the ability to move a Basecamp tool from one project to another. Just open up the tool you want to move, use the three-dot menu at the top, and move the tool to the project of your choice. Keep in mind that if you want the same people to still have access to the tool once it moves, they'll also need to have access to the new project. When you move a tool, all the corresponding comments, attachments, and due dates go with it. Any of the project tools can be moved, from card table and to-dos to docs and files and chat, but you'll need to be the person who created the project or the Basecamp account owner or admin to do it. Maybe you're breaking a large project into smaller ones, or perhaps you want to set up a tool in a private project before sharing it with a larger group. With our new Move Tools feature, making those moves is faster and easier than ever. Thanks for your request. Have a feature request that will improve how Basecamp works for you? Email support@basecamp.com and we'll consider it. Have a great day.